Here we go with the final of the Atlas Czech Republic FIM Speedway Grand Prix in the Marquette Stadium, Prague. It's Freddie Lindgren going off the inside in the red helmet car. Gate 2 in blue is Patrick Dudek. Ty Woffen at the top scorer tonight. He's off gate 3. And Emil Seifudinov going off the outside gate. Can we have a second successive Grand Prix winner with a man who doesn't finish with most points on the night?
Great lineup. We got four of the riders in the top five here in the championship at this early stage. This is a class lineup.
Here we go with the final then. The tension is high. The green light is on. Oh, Dudek has made an absolute beauty. How on earth did he manage that? He's clamped down Lindgren and now Woffington high in the dirt. But Lindgren takes it. Oh, no! Goodness me! Woffington has pulled up. Goodness me, it's Patrick Dudek with the lead. Freddie Lindgren is second. Emil Seifudinov is third. And now here comes Lindgren on the